devil that seemed to me delicious. It was big, it was black, it had fins like a whale. It could purr down the street and make the people turn pale. And the headlights looked at you with arrogant disgust, and its fuel was a cocktail of petroleum and lust. And funeral fumes played on the radio inside. It was hung like a hearse, it was a dead, smooth ride. And we were somewhat crazy, but the car was even crazier. Cruising round the bungalows for a game of euthanasia. Cause the car was so cruel, it was such a sick sight, that the oldest of the old folk would just die of fright. And then we'd vomit from the window in display of our depravity, having estimated speed combined with forces of gravity. So as we'd overtake a cyclist, his face would get spattered, cause the car was the king, it was the only thing that mattered to me. And we declared ourselves the cavalry, whilst only little boys. But to the car we were never more than just its temporary toys. An amusing stage one in its ongoing plan, where the man-made machine outgrows the man. And parallel to the breakdown in my psychological health was the increasing ability of the car to drive itself. And when it left us alone in the cold and the wet, I was a broken down, burned out boy. That's when I met you.
Potatoes with hands more grown.